That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, okay for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Hmm. Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need the guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me? Be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it, dude?
Not for sale.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
எனக்கும் தாங்க ப்ரோ
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
உண்மையா சொன்னா போன தடவை அங்க போய் சாப்பிட்டு எனக்கு வயிறே உபாதி ஆகி போயிடுச்சு
ஆமா காசு கொடுத்து விஷத்தை சாப்பிடுற மாதிரி ஆயிடுச்சு
ஆமா விஷம்
Shit.
Wait a minute. You're not a tourist, are you?
Looks okay to me.
Hello, lady. Thank Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Oh, I've already got what I need. Thanks.
Do you work for CIA? Because that would be very cool.
Thank you.
people aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Wait!
Sir,
oh, God!
My dad, we were eating ice cream and I can't find them. I can't get home without him.
It's okay. Watch out.
He was standing over there. Wait! There he is!
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle. Why are they still here? God, get out while you can.
Move, move, move! Let's go! He's in here!
What are you doing?
Let's go! Out! Move!
Now! I've done nothing wrong!
Out of here! Shut up!
He's lying. No. Get in the truck.
Move it!
You've got the wrong man! I swear to you!
I said get in the truck! Now!
Checkpoint.
If he moves, shoot.
Yes, sir.
You.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Arafta-san.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. This way. Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Coming.
How long have you been with the movement?
Long enough. I've been with ourselves since he was chasing down small trinkets all over India.
I can't wait to join the real fight. The
This place is a shithole.
Says he needs more time to prepare.
Government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Safe. Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
You are a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.